This course equips participants with a basic understanding of industry regulations and standards when working with overhead cranes. Many worksites will require practical site-specific training in addition to theory training before a worker is certified to operate machinery. NATT Safety suggests that participants take a valid Basics of Rigging Fundamentals course prior to taking overhead crane. The duration of this course is 4 hours in theory plus practical. Topics covered in this course are legislation, crane types and components, inspection, overhead crane signals, controls, operating procedures, and planning a lift. This course is designed for any person operating an overhead crane. NATT Safety Services Overhead Crane Training Program covers safety protocols for workers required to operate an overhead crane. PPE requirements for this course are site-specific PPE, gloves, safety glasses, steel-toe boots, high-vis work vest, or coveralls.